becomes your healer to your broken life. He becomes your comforter and your advocate, one that you never knew before. When you thought you were hopeless, the comforter still showed up. The Holy Spirit becomes the intercessor that leads and guides you into all truth. See a new